I'm very happy the German can have again the big events of enduro, because I know very well the passion of the German people about enduro. I remember in the past when I raced there, the public are very motivated to see the racer. So you have a good philosophy for enduro, and with this event for the next year, you're super. I'm very happy, because even this part of Germany is very interesting for enduro. When I was there to race in Schopau, I find around the area really technical track, and so for sure we assist a really big event. I'm very happy to come again in Germany to have a big event of enduro. Yeah, unfortunately Finland has some problem with the weather. With the bad weather, unfortunately, everything was more complicated for the rider, for the organizer, even for the public. So they were really unlucky. Probably 6 days in Finland was not 100%, because the mentality was not so spectacular. They don't love too much to make a show about the race, but they are concrete. Unfortunately, the paddock, there is not flag and small details, but it's a typical philosophy of Finland, so we must accept the mentality. But in any case, it was a good race, was really technical, but I repeat, they are very unlucky with the weather. In Italy, the area is very good, because we are close to the beach, so the weather probably is good, and there is mountains, so probably there we have another good race. Mm-hmm.